What I remember, the last call-up for national team was really great. I think everyone is happy about his debut in national team, that's why it was a great moment for my career. I'm just looking forward for the future and yeah, I'm really excited for the two games.
Alexander Merkel. We hope that he will be one of the key players for the future. He is like an alien from another world here in Kazakhstan.
I'm Alexander Merkel, 27 years old, player for Heracles Almelo. I've been called up for the national team of Kazakhstan. The match against Vitesse, I think I focus myself like in the other games. I do the same things as I did the last games as well, like to play good with the team, to help the team and do a great match. It's a really, really important game for us as a team. We have to win this game. Heracles helped me a lot to go to the national team, because if I wouldn't play at Heracles, I think they wouldn't call me. That's why, first of all, I have to thank Heracles. I've been to Astana, I think, two or three times, to be honest. I think how I saw it, it was a really nice city, a really clean city. When I go to Kazakhstan, I feel like, okay, I'm going home now in a kind of way. Yeah, I remember my youth, it was nice. I played a lot in the garden with the dog of my parents. It was nice, but I was really small, so I can't remember a lot of things, but I was, I think, the whole time out in the garden or, yeah, to play the whole day. It's an honor. I'm proud of it because I think it's for every football player, it's really nice to present his own country. When the national coach called me, for me it was like yes, because it's every time great to play for the national team. I'm really excited for the two games what I have ahead.
Já jsem rád, že jsme ho kontaktovali, protože bylo vidět v tom prvním zápase, který odehrál za Kazachstán, že je pro nás velmi platným hráčem. My jsme ho viděli v několika zápasech, sledovali jsme ho poměrně delší dobu, tu celou tu dobu, co jsme tady, a víme, že hraje v Holandsku velmi dobře.
About the coach, I don't know that much, because he signed his contract with the national team 2 months ago, I think as well, so we're both new. He gave me the chance to play for the national team. I know some of the guys from the national team, but of course I will meet the whole team and new faces, so for me it's new as well. If I train, even if it's the first training session, I do my job. Like I always do, I go there and play football. I think I don't have to be shy or something, too arrogant. I have to be just myself, like I am always. We play our philosophy, how the coach wants to play. We have a chance, you have a chance against every opponent. And that's why we have to be focused 90 minutes.
was a huge win for our country, and yeah, we are really happy about it because we played against a strong team and we won 3-0. Unbelievable. To be honest, no one expected that we win 3-0, so that's why everyone is just happy about it. I played from the start and I helped the team to win the game, but we won just with the whole team. Without the other guys, we can win. So the whole team played fantastic today.
Alexander Mekel left Kazakhstan when he was very young. So he started to play football in European area, in European conditions, with European trainers, with European philosophy. He like a breath of clear air for our football. He can explain how to play European football. He is a best way to change the game in a short way, in a short time. So if he will be a key player, a brain of our team, he will create some attacks, some attempts, some new kind of way playing football. So this is a hope of our fans that he will be a key.
Včera kopal výborně. Jo, bylo to překvapení, že to takhle zvládnul, bylo na něm vidět, že je vyhraný, klid na míči, dával velmi dobrý přihrávky, jak jsem říkal, už nahrál na první gól. A přál bych si, abych takovýhle výkon zopakoval i proti Rusku. Alexandr tady s některýma hráčima hrál, vůbec nebyl problém, aby se nějakým způsobem adaptoval. Byl tady, přijel 3 dny před zápasem nebo 4 dny a během chvíle se s týmem zžil a včera to vypadalo, že prostě je tady dlouhou dobu a že hraje v Kazachstánu. Nebylo vůbec na něm vidět to, že se zapojil po 3,5 letech, takže všechno zvládnu na jedničku.
My dad gonna come to the game. I think he's gonna be proud. If he will see his son playing in Kazakhstan, the country where he born, and me as well. So I think it's a nice moment for him and for us, for the whole family. A really, really close relationship with my dad, because he's like my mentor and I'm looking up to him every time. Yeah, I have a really good relationship. That's why I'm really happy that he can see me playing, even when I play here in Holland. He come to visit me, and now when we play the national game in Kazakhstan, he's gonna be there, so it's a great moment for me. I never lay down, never walk away. I keep pushing like a tidal, pushing like a tidal wave. I don't know how to play it safe. I like walking the other way. I never lay down, never walk away. I keep pushing like a tidal, pushing like a tidal wave. I don't know how to play it safe. I like walking on a razor blade. A wild burning like a wild blaze. Baby, here I go. I'm out of control. You can't stop me, no. Let them say I'll lose again, and I'll keep coming like a hurricane, coming like a hurricane. Cause I know I'm gonna prove, if I keep coming, I cannot lose. And I'm rolling like the thunder, pouring like the hardest rain.
Played a bad game, but yeah, we have to be honest, Russian is a good team. We lost, so there's nothing to do. We just have to keep going. I'm really happy with this week. I mean, I played 2 games in my own country. We did great result, first game. Unlucky today, but in the end, it's positive, really positive.
I've been to many countries, I played for a lot of teams. My home place is Almelo. When I go to a club or a new country, this is my home place in the end, because I'm working every day here. So I have surrounding people from Almelo, so that's why it's my home base. I think it's the best thing what could happen for me now. And I'm enjoying it a lot really. We have a nice team and we have a great atmosphere here. And I hope just we have to just keep going and have the atmosphere till the last game.